Welcome to FTN for Stolen News. Yes, Scufflemoss is prepared this time. Not talking to caretakers off screen. Oh, caretaker have stupid hair. Okay, on to the headlines of today. This weekend, teenagers try to sneak into a movie using the age-old disguise of two people in trench coat. Yes, people are still doing this. One boy on bottom, another boy on top, with big trench coat. They tried this, but it did not work. The manager of the movie theater caught them before they were able to see the movie. They were not even sold ticket or allowed in. But Scufflemoss guess moral of the story is sometimes two heads are not as good as one. Hello friends. It is time for the weather. Let us look at the forecast for this weekend. It is going to suck. On Saturday, it will rain. On Sunday, it will also rain. Scufflemoss advise that you stay indoors. Why? Because being wet sucks. You can go outside. Scufflemoss not care. In international news, new rave is taking the UK by storm. These new raves are themed in David Attenborough. Yes, you heard correctly, the narrator of the Planet Earth movies with the Life Collection. Would he pretty much run the BBC for many years. Yes, including BBC Two. These raves are being thrown in places with 600 and 800 capacity. Yes, big places. And they are selling out. Incredible, yes? These people, they go to these raves. And there is DJ. He is playing music while there is clips playing in background from the Planet Earth movies. Yes, for real. But what is even more strange is he is also playing clips of David Attenborough on his turntable. These raves are increasingly popular, and there are many new stops coming along the way. Check it out. Thanks, chat. Hello, friends. It's time for sports. Guess what? The Olympics are on currently. Oh, but that is not the sports that Scufflemoss want to talk about. No. Olympic curler's husband. Yes, he deal with stress. How? By double fisting beers at 9 a.m. Yes. This is how some people deal with stress. That is all Scufflemoss have to say about sports. See you later, friends. That is really all you have to say about sports? The Olympics are going on, and all you can do is talk about husband who drink beer? Well, what else is Scufflemoss to expect from race who would bully young girl for picking up trash? And that is exactly what young Nadia Sparks, age 12, have begun to do. Yes, this young high schooler has been picking up trash on her way home from school. This action has led to school bullies giving her the name Trash Girl. Now, young Nadia could have taken the low road and stopped picking up after these pigs. Yes, these pigs that Scufflemoss is referring to is humans with your stinky bodies! But instead, she has become a superhero. A hero who picks up the garbage and has filled up two full bins worth of recyclables. To this, Scufflemoss salute you, young Nadia. Good job. And now, Franz, we will discuss definitions. The definition of Fergalicious. Oh, it made the boys go loco. Recently, at NBA All-Star Game, Fergie, the Black Eyed Peas singer, was invited to sing the national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. Yes, but Franz, it was met with much criticism. Roseanne Barr even said it was the worst rendition to date. But who is Roseanne to say it? She had the worst back in 1990. But that was not the first. Yes, back in 1969, Jimi Hendrix, guitar legend, played the national anthem at Woodstock. Yes, it was met with much criticism and is still discussed by many as being terrible. But none of that can compare to Scufflemoss's rendition. This one goes out to you, Nadia Sparks. Keep owning up to the name, Trash Girl. Oh, see, can you see? Why does early light? What so proudly we hail? But the twilight's last gleaming. Not talking about vampires. Whose bright stripes, whose bright stripes? Whose the perilous part of the ramparts we rock, we're so gallantly streaming, would the rocket red glare, the bombard sting in air, break through the night, that the flag was still. Oh, say does that Star Spangled Banner wave for the land of the free? And the hope of the brave. Okay, Franz, until next time, keep on scuffling. Boys go loco over humps. Oh, no, that is bad. Okay. No, that is bad. NBA All-Star Game. Fergie, the... And in this case... And now that Scufflemoss got that out.
She might want to go to the doctor to get her lungs checked.
Ooh. What? None of these. No. Front. In unknown... No. Do not want to say that she is unknown. In international news, Braves are taking in international news. Hello, France. And once again, no. In international news, new raves are taking the UK by storm. Always, no. Drink beer at 9 a.m. to deal with having someone in the Olympics. Not bad. Hello, Franz. Welcome again to Forest Road News. Today, no.